Do you find it difficult to organize projects and manage the exchange of files from various formats? Through a multidisciplinary design workflow, new participants can join or leave the design process. It can be complicated and takes a lot of time and energy to follow. Organize and manage projects using BIMcloud Projects on BIMcloud, a real-life BIM-based central directory, and Teams for project-specific permissions and flexible team management. BIMcloud Project serves as a central directory for all the information and settings related to the design project. Let's create a new BIMcloud project. Integrate the various projects hierarchically into the Office's project storage system. Then create or import a subfolder structure under the BIMcloud project. Please note that BIMcloud Project is not the same as Teamwork Project. The Teamwork Project has a small house icon, while the BIMcloud Project has a two-block building icon. The Teamwork Project is a shared Archicad project file, and the BIMcloud Project is the central directory of the entire BIM project. Use BIMcloud Project to store the Teamwork Project, as well as all files, folders, and related models in connection with the specific project. Dedicated teams can be assigned to a specific BIMcloud project. So, what are teams in BIMcloud? Teams help BIM managers set up a project-specific permission system. Every member of the project team can get access, for example, upload and download the relevant files needed for coordination. Let's create a team. Create a client team for the newly created project and add Kelly as a member of this team. A real project can contain several teams such as architects, clients, constructors, MEP team, structural team, and so on. How can you set permissions for folders? When you create a BIMcloud project, as a default, the so-called All Team Members access will be generated for this directory and for all the nested folders and files. Also, the Everyone default group is added for all subfolders. These can be used if there's no such differentiation of responsibilities that are needed among the teams. But in a real project, different teams usually have different responsibilities. In this case, the All Team Members access and the Everyone user group must be removed from the project folders. Then permissions must be assigned in the subfolders for the related teams. In our example, the client team can get full access permission to the client input folders and viewer role for the deliverables folder. With these, Kelly, the client, can download and upload into the client input folder, but can only view and download the content of the deliverables folder. About data visibility. In some cases, data is considered as confidential information, so permission level to the data can be set for specific teams. Since the client team didn't get any permission for our project data and construction site folders, Kelly can't see them via her BIMcloud interface. Similarly to the client team, permissions to view or modify the related folders can be fine-tuned for all other teams. Please note, user groups are different from BIMcloud teams. The members of a group do not depend on the project. Teams exist only within a BIMcloud project. You cannot create more groups with the same name. But teams can exist with the same name in different BIMcloud projects. Groups can be used in the Access panel for any entity in the Navigator, while Teams can be used only for its parent BIMcloud project and for its sub-items. Groups are basically permanent, while Teams are temporary, only for a specific BIMcloud project. The organization, data exchange, project and file management solutions of BIMcloud mirror the complexity of real-life multidisciplinary projects. Thanks to Teams' capabilities and associated project-specific permissions, as a project leader or BIM manager, you can better coordinate and manage the work of all project stakeholders. Visit graphisoft.com to learn more about Archicad or to download your trial version today.